the suppliers here. Steve Greenwald was what? Making glue for porta potties, making more glue for porta potties, making glue for, am I right? And he overworked the adrenal. What else did he find? This will not surprise you at all. All of them had a decreased white blood cell count. Well, the glucocorticoids, what? Suppress the immune system. And wait till you hear the third one. You will not believe it. They all had ulcers. You know why? Because not only do you suppress the immune system, but you also suppress healing. So, you know, in your stomach, you make acid and you get a little injury. What happens? You repair it, you know, before the ulcer gets to be a real ulcer, right? You got a little injury, you repair it. And, but now they can't repair. That makes sense? And when the world saw that, and now you understand, people who are under what? Constant stress, what do? They get ulcers. They get sick. They don't have enough what? White blood cell. And eventually, that enlarged adrenal is going to go what? It's going to what? Overwork and stop working, and the blood sugar is going to drop, and they're going to die. Now you know about stress. Is that interesting?